I decided to study in Swansea because I'd studied abroad previously in Scotland in 2013, and I wanted to compare and contrast the two countries, as well as work for the government for the first time in the National Assembly. It seemed like a great internship, especially during this very interesting time in history. I loved working with the different groups in the internship. One day I'd be working with Diabetes UK and meeting them on behalf of Susie Davies, the Conservative AM. And other days I'd go with her to Bridgend or Neath, meeting with groups as varied as Federation of Small Businesses to primary schools to someone who wanted more volunteers to help Neath Abbey. Having to be somewhere in Susie's stead, I had to have that professional image on a constant basis, going into different areas, making sure that all of the issues of whatever organization I was talking to were well heard so I can pass on the information to Susie so policymaking could get done in the future on their behalf. Being someone who's getting my master's in international affairs, I've never had any sort of government position before. So being able to experience firsthand what a politician would do on the day-to-day basis helps me decide if this is the future for me and how much I want to do in my future concerning politics or working for stakeholders or being a stakeholder. I love this opportunity. I had an absolutely brilliant month here. I had a great assembly member that I was working for. At one point, she even made me cockles and lava bread. So if you want great Welsh experience, Swansea's a good place to pick.